Why? Oh, why do you keep doing that? You scared me.
But basically, like I said, put your hand inside the gator's mouth, touch his tongue, get your hand out before that mouth comes down. Now, folks, I'm here to tell you, there's no reason for anyone to put their hand inside an alligator's mouth. Now, Native Americans back then found out the hard way. That stunt.